Hi guys, my name is Aulad Hussain. Today we're going to engrave terracotta on Speedy 360 Plex. I used to engrave terracotta in the past. We used hand tools to engrave the surface before it went to the furnace. But now we created and fired the terracotta, then we engrave on the surface. Here we have the finished product and you can see the good contrast. Thanks for watching terracotta video. Please subscribe and leave any comments below.